The wildfires have actually caused a significant problem. We've especially in all parts, you know, California, Oregon, Washington have all been impacted. These particles in the air, the pollution, it weakens the lungs' defenses because it irritates our lungs. We have increased secretions in our lungs and our upper airways. It can make it easier to get ill from a virus or other type of infection. This is also an increased risk to people who have chronic health problems. So if someone's an asthmatic, someone has other chronic lung disease, heart disease, the increased air pollution can be a problem for them as well.